Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I am Hamis Ahmed from grade 11. I am here to present on health promotion. First, health promotion. It is the process of enabling people to increase control over and to improve their health. Health promotion can be carried out in various settings. This can be defined as health promoting centers, such as school, village, hospital, workplace, city. Now, let's move to the strategies of health promotion. This includes development of skills, building health promoting environments, formulation of policies relevant to health, obtaining community participation, procurement, and organization of necessary services. When talking about formulation of health policies, this includes providing adequate knowledge, availability of clean drinking water, free of accident, proud healthy food. Next, by building a health promoting environment also, we can result health promotion. Some ways to build the physical environment include clear drinking water, proper dispersal of garbage, school gardening, adequate toilet facilities, adequate facilities for sport. Next, some ways to develop mental environment. Students should not be insulted, counseling services, creating a school environment free from stress. Next, some ways to develop social environments. Safeguard democracy, presence of clubs, healthy students, teacher relationship. Next, community participation includes Shramadana campaigns, dengue eradication programs. Next, development of required skills include consuming healthy food, facing and coping stressful situations successfully. Follow an athletic lifestyle. These skills can be developed by educational workshops, debates, sports competitions. Next, provision of required services of health promoting includes provide iron and folic acid tablets, implement new services for newly identified needs, annual school sanitation survey. Next, criteria for school health promotion evaluation. The school accepting the need to follow established health policies, recognition of health policies that can be carried out by students, identifying methods of carrying out these health policies. Next, the laws pertaining to health promotion in Sri Lanka. Compulsory free education, compulsory provision of health facilities, ensure well is protected, create an accident-free environment, continue dengue eradication programs, prohibit the consumption, sale of unhealthy food, prohibit the possession, use or sale of cigarettes, alcohols, and drugs. Thank you.